And Paul said this in Ephesians 6. He says, and praying always with all prayers and supplication in the Spirit. Now watch this now. And this is vitally important for you to understand. Paul says that, and this is what really captured my attention when I first read the sixth chapter of Ephesians. He says, praying always with all prayer. So now understand this now. So if he's talking about praying always with all prayer, then that means that we have to identify that there is more than one kind or one type of prayer. And in that day, this is the day that he was talking about. So in that day, you should ask me nothing. Now watch this. Verily, verily, or that word means truly, truly. I say unto you, whatsoever or whatever you ask the Father in my name, he will give it to you. So whatever you ask the Father in my name, he will give that to you. Whatever you ask the Father, whatever it is that you ask the Father in my name, he says, Jesus says, he will give it to you. Because some of the things that I want to talk to you about regarding how prayer and faith actually flows together in order to get a manifestation, I want to make sure that we actually understand how that process happens and just kind of walk through some things in those areas. Now, remember, we've already talked about the nine kinds of prayer. We talked about the three different categories of prayer: prayer that gets things, prayers that reveals things, and prayers that inspire things. Now, watch this. So this is something that I really want to make sure that you actually get. It is so simple to receive your prayer life. Look at this real closely. See, because you have a lot of people that are praying, but they're not mixing faith with the word. They're not mixing faith with the word, so they don't actually get a manifestation. And so if you want to make sure the gestation every time, you need to make sure that you're actually checking these things, that we're actually identifying in his words. I promise you folks, you can turn the tide on whatever the devil is set out to do. You can actually turn the tide on that. And let me tell you something. There is no demon, there is no devil that will be able to outdo you in this area. Why? And so now watch this now. So all of these three streams are going to make up the content of your prayer. And that making up the content of your prayer, you can rest on the fact that God is going to do exactly what you asked for. Because it was consistent with the rules that he uses in order to govern prayer. This is so vitally important. So he will meet your need, but then he will also give you the desires of your heart. So now watch this now. So therefore I say unto you, now watch this, but now remember, there's a way to get this manifestation. The thing needs to be bound and you are allowing it, or you're standing idly by, then that means that you are allowing this thing to work. And there's nothing that God can do about it, because he gave you authority. He gave you and me authority over everything in the earth. And so we have to make sure that we identify exactly what we should be binding and the times that we should be binding those things, what we should be loosing, and the time that we loose those things.